सेक्स की बात?
वेल, चिंता मत करो, मैं आ गया हूँ क्विंट का रेसिडेंशियल सेक्सपर्ट, आपके सारे प्रॉब्लम्स को सेक्स सॉल्व करने के लिए, भले ही वो बात हो सेक्स की या तुम्हारे दिल की बात, जहाँ पे तुम्हारा दिल टूट गया है या फिर तुम्हारा दिल किसी पे आया है और तुम वो डिस्कस करना चाहते हो, तो मुझे लिख देना।
Hey Rainbow Man, I have been fascinated with threesomes ever since my wife told me that she thinks she is bisexual. I've always wanted to see my wife make love to another woman. And when I'm alone, I masturbate to that quite often. But when she's here, I don't have the courage to broach her with that question. How do I get her to agree?
Dear curious man, let me just tell you that bisexuals are not people who would be always ready for a threesome. Let me just assume that you're a heterosexual man. And just because you're a heterosexual man, you might get attracted to many women. But you can still choose to be in a committed relationship with one woman, right? Similar to that, if somebody is bisexual, it means that that person could feel attraction to another person regardless of that person's gender. But that doesn't necessarily mean that that person would be interested in a threesome, or that person would be interested in even considering the option of having an other sexual relationship when they have a committed relationship with you. I don't want your relationship with your wife to be troubled. And for that, you need to have a deep conversation, but don't assume that your wife will be ready for a threesome just because she's a bisexual.
Dear Rainbow Man, I have a problem with my penis. It does not turn the way it used to before. It hurts where the skin is attached to the body. Will it get detached from my body? How do I find a cure for this problem?
Dear too attached. Yaar, first thing that I want to tell you is that ye itna jaldi detach nahi hota hai. Ye penis hai, nakhun nahi. And if you are stretching it a little too much, tum apne haath ko bhi jyada aise stretch nahi kar sakte ho. I think everything should be done in moderation. बट तुम अगर मॉडरेटली बिहेव कर रहे हो तो उसके वजह से कोई तकलीफ तुम्हें नहीं होनी चाहिए। मगर हाँ, अगर तुम्हें दर्द हो रहा है, इफ़ यू फीलिंग पेन, देन यू शुड एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ पेन यू शुड बी विजिटिंग अ मेडिकल प्रोफेशनल। तो ज़्यादा वक्त ज़ाया मत करो माई डियर LGBTIQIA+ फ्रेंड्स, एंड इरिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ विच पार्ट ऑफ द अल्फाबेट इज समथिंग दैट यू आइडेंटिफाई विथ, I'm here to listen to you. छुपाओ नहीं, कह दो वो बात और दिल की बात. मैं हूं आपका रेनबो मैन आपके साथ. Write to me on sexsolve@thequint.com.